How do you feel about our first road
We're
trip?
We're going on a road trip.
Oh yeah.
I'm excited.
Oh, me too.
I want bagels.
Bagels? Me too. What kind of bagel do you want?
Maybe a bagel sandwich.
Ooh, okay, but like a type of bagel.
Everything bagel.
Everything bagel
well,
with?
Maybe like a garlic Asiago.
Okay, with what kind of spread?
Chive. No. Chive. I want an everything bagel with garlic spread.
Hmm. Okay.
Unless there's better options.
That sounds good.
Which there might be.
I hope it's like a fancy, not fancy, but I mean like
a artisan
type of. Okay, so now we're trying this other place. It's called Cassidy's Corner Cafe Bixby Bagels.
Yeah, because the other one didn't have bagels.
No bagels. They had delicious cinnamon rolls, but
dude,
we're not here for that.
Dude, those cinnamon rolls look bomb, but we're going to get those somewhere else. What do you think?
I think that's amazing.
Oh yeah. Should we take it and put it on the wall in our house?
Yeah, definitely.
All right. And they're playing M&M.
Shaped eyes.
Cosmic Stardust.
Oh, this is so much better.
You think so? Yours is good.
Yeah.
Want to trade?
No.
Okay.
I like the color. Reduced sodium jumbo salted roasted sunflower seeds. Where are we currently at, Megan?
10 miles outside of Malibu, I think. Wait.
I'm just eating the entire seed. Good source
it's
of fiber.
It's a big hike, they said. It's definitely a hike to get to the waterfall. No, it's already out of the way as it is. I'm not trying to waste that kind of time. Do you still want to go to that llama cafe?
Nah.
Okay. Also, that bread place, that sandwich place, and the clam chowder and cinnamon rolls. Those are all in Pismo.
Let's go. That's coming in the video.
Let's go to Santa Barbara.
Go.
Okay.
This is vegan. It's got B6 and B12, biotin. What the fuck is biotin?
It's for your hair and nails and skin.
Oh, okay. It's good for your health. In other words, it's about 200 milligrams caffeine. This is a guarantee win.
Okay. Hold on to your britches, boys. We're driving to Santa Barbara. No way. He's so cute. Hi, baby.
Hello.
Are you enjoying your nap?
Yes, it feels so nice.
Basking in the sunshine with the ocean nearby.
It was fantastic out here.
You look great.
We're at the historic mission of Santa Barbara.
How cute.
coffee, apparently.
Historical
facts.
Look at that structure, is so old.
Lower Reserve. Megan, where are we going? Let's try the other side.
Okay. Where's the lake? I want you to see the lake.
We'll get there. Try this door. No.
This side.
They're over there.
Oh.
Where?
Oh, I found them. Thank you.
Where?
Over there.
Oh.
Thank you.
Thanks.
We are Lake
Kachuma. Yeah, we definitely are highlighting ourselves as the newcomers.
Bye.
Race you to the bottom.
I'm gonna roll down the hill.
Fall on my face. We're here at, what's the name of this lake?
Lake Kachuma.
Yes. The mission here at this European, you want to go over there? Just poke her head in. Oh, it's just I just gotta see it to completion. Well, the only reason I wanted to come out here,
I've been bamboozled.
It's because the Viking Garden restaurant. Unfortunately, it's closed. Yeah. There's got to be some cheese taste imported coffee. Should we check this place out?
Yeah.
Pop our head in. What is this?
It's so big. I want to eat that one.
It's burning my tongue. This might be it. Yeah, it's right there.
You gonna get some? You have to.
Of course I am. Strip wobbles.
I gotta have one.
Look at these. Whatever this is, it looks, maybe. They've got other cheeses here. Cheddar, horseradish, parsley. Which one should we try? Just the way I like my cakes. Extremely dense. Ooh, with some wines.
You like these cakes extremely dense?
Wow.
Here we are. In the wines. I like a making documentary.
Me too. They've got baby bottles here. Look at these.
It's cute.
This is gonna be the best put together thing. Alright, let's get to the black licorice. Look, they have some bags already.
Oh, perfect. Is this what you like? Or like that kind?
Oh, that looks spicy. I don't want anything spicy. Now, these are good.
What's that I hear? Is that the road trip anthem I hear?
Must be.
Gotta move on before this. It's about to pop. freeze. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Oh, look, we're kind of matching.
We must be in a simulation.
Because we're matching?
Yeah.
White shirts, blue bottoms.
Oh.
It's just, oh, it's ice cream.
Or it's fudge. Fudge.
Wow.
It smells so good. And the pretzels are over there.
Look at those pots right there.
Oh. Like,
copper ones.
Bruh.
For the fudge. Nitro cold brew.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right.
Stir it up.
We're gonna go in there, in a Harry's nightclub.
It's gonna get hairy. It's gonna get hairy in there.
Should we take ourselves in the future into Harry's? It might get a little bit hairy in there, so we need to have it filmed.
Ooh.
Put it away. Get out of here with it.
Gabe said, "So, what did you get to eat?" And I was like, "Duh, the pony boy. I already told you that." And he was like, "It's for the video, Megan."
Duh. We were just talking about the pastrami now, but I ended up going with the turkey melt because I saw the word sourdough on there.
Yeah, Gabe loves a good sourdough.
Something about milk and sourdough.
Yeah.
Good combination. Yeah.
Something about tender pastrami on a French roll with melted provolone.
Let's go in there.
Spicy mustard and pickles.
Let's go.
That sounds good to me.
Made it down to the beach here. Yeah, she found this seashell.
It's a cool seashell.
I know. Alright, so first one we have here. This is yours, the pastrami boy. Smells delicious. Ooh, that's big. This is the Rockin' Robin.
Ooh, I'm gonna need a bite of that.
Yeah. Tasty.
Taste it.
Okay.
Oh, look at that cheese pool. That's sexy.
It's, the best sandwich I've ever had. Mmm. It's got pickles. Excellent.
Delicious.
See you later, future Gabe and Megan. To all people in the world who love the sourdough, this is the last bite. I don't have in a while until I get my next sandwich, my next sourdough melt, which will probably be, most likely be on Monday. Here's the last bite.
Savor every last little taste. Oh, is there a doctor in the house? You start choking because you're laughing for real.
Stop. I thought there was a new law in California where they had to ask if we wanted cutlery.
Initially.
This is a waste. I'm gonna keep it.
You should put it in my car. We might use it at some point in the... Oh. This has been an amazing day. Traveling with him. This dude right here.
Yeah, it's been great.
I don't even know who he is. He just hopped in my car. At the bagel shop.
And... my box. I own it. Give me your keys.
I got a car thief on my hands. Anyways.
Okay. You need to cool it, Megan.
Who's this guy?
Who's this guy?
Who's this clown?
Who's this bozo? Out of here.
We're gonna go find some caves.
Maybe.
Totally.
We're
going. Know exactly where they are.
Soon. You gotta get up.
You're literally putting all the sand on me. I gotta go, bye. Now he's gonna fall in the ocean. Oh, did it go in? Caves are over there.
Where those people are.
Yeah, right. There's one in there, and then there's one past them, and then it just keeps going.
Look at all
those.
Dude.
Whoa.
I want to see one of those burn pits.
Let's go sit by the fire pit.
The fire pit.
Fuck yeah. I love this road trip.
In the end, even if I can't find someone to rent it, like at least I have a place to like build some equity, and I'm gonna pay a mortgage.
Yeah. It's better than having it in a checking account, where you're gonna get a little too much on your debt
credit. Yeah.
Oh.
Good
morning.
Good morning. I slept great. It was the best sleep I've ever had.
Wow.
There was a bit of a issue.
Getting
we got over it.
Out of this flap in the middle of the night.
And there's
pee.
A bunch of crazies here.
There's a bunch of crazy people talking all this nonsense, screaming at 2 a.m., blasting music.
Damn burnouts. Dude.
They're just trying to sleep by the ocean, man.
I know. Maybe at one point, like, I kept thinking that the car was going to go back. Like fall backwards.
Me too.
So it's not just me?
No.
So that's what kept me up for a little at the start.
I was like, well, if it's gonna happen, it's gonna happen. That's how it goes.
Yeah, at one point I gave into it. I was like, fuck it, I'm too tired.
I was like, alright, at least it's with Gabe. At least it didn't happen. Always put your emergency brake on.
Yeah.
When you park near a cliff.
Alright, so this is the morning view. So, sawfish is seaweed. It's a lot of seaweed.
That's my worst nightmare.
A lot of birds. Wow, that would be crazy.
Oh, if Alyssa's watching, Alyssa, this blanket is everything. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
I wish I had a best suit. Give me one. Alyssa, give me one. Just kidding.
Be popular.
God.
I'll go back in line.
So good.
Oh man.
Don't worry. Yeah, awesome. Yum.
I almost wanted to order the frosting that was meant for four cinnamon rolls. So much.
A little dunkaroo here. Oh, yeah.
I was hoping you'd say no.
This is so good.
Babe, why did we only get one?
Making my teeth itch. You get that?
I know what you mean.
This is the old Western cinnamon roll shop. Is that what it's called? Just like old cinnamon, old Western cinnamon roll. Living on the edge, though. Look at this piece. It's gonna be crazy right there. But I like the moist inner pieces.
These
are so good.
Mm-hmm.
Let me get a little bit of frost in there.
Bob's Bread.
Sourdough bread.
Sourdough.
As well. bread here.
Fresh bread. What's the name of this place? Bob's bread. Okay, we're gonna do a Bob's Well Bread Bakery bathroom review. Very cute decor. For good luck. Oh. Very art. Cute. Is this Michael Jackson? Check out the booty. More Michael Jackson. All right.
Look at that right there. A little rum cake.
We are walking to the hot springs. Have you ever been to a hot spring, Gabe?
I
also have never been to a hot spring. Hey, Gabe. We're almost there. Ooh. Is it warm?
This one is, but the other one is less than warm, mighty.
Let's try this.
You mind if we join you? Is it warm?
Yes. Oh, no, no. Well, it is a good rocky, so actually you can sit in the back there.
I feel like a boiling egg. Yeah.
I feel like a Greek god.
Oh, we're just so much back here. Free falling.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. This is exciting.
He landed. Oh
nope.
No.
There he goes again.
Dude, all right, kids. Kids in math class. That is a parabola right there. If I've ever seen one.
That's a loop-de-loop and pull. The new shoes are looking cool.
He's about to do my stock portfolio is gonna do.
You're rich! Yes, 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 yes. Yes.
We've made it to home, guys. Megan, back it up without using her camera.
Back it up.
Just
scared the shit out of me, sir. We don't take bills over 20.
First impressions.
Literally the best thing I've ever had.
I don't even know what to do with this. How do you do this?
What do you think, Megan? You got so much cream on your face right now.
That's good.
Oh yeah.